Portrait backgrounds. Although the underpainting is visible in some places, it does not play an optical role like in the case with transparent glazes. This is quite unusual for Rembrandt because many of his works featured thinly painted backgrounds that are comprised of the ground color, adjusted by thin glazes. Shadows in the background were never sharply outlined silhouettes of people, but rather blurry shapes in warm tones.